was pretty stoked. And Waratahs winger Drew Mitchell was reduced to dacks and body paint in Bondi today and forced to pose like a statue as punishment for not filling out a club well-being form.
I'm going to pretend I hate this, but...
You love it.
AFL star and good mate Buddy Franklin was there for support. He didn't need a lot by the look of it.